Redirection from the slot goes wide. Fought for between Ben and Savard. Good work by Ben. Coming off the two-point night Sunday, and a shot score! It carries.
Stunning.
Klingberg, a shot score!
Roslovic. Foligno. LaPointe. Seth Jones. Roslovic right back to Jones. Scores! Power play!
And the Nashville Predators. Tough to find those big minute sopping stud defensemen.
In front, a chance, score! Down to 15 left on the power play. Here's Klingberg. Over to Hintz. Snaps his shot. Stop. Rebounds loose. Gurianov. He scores! Looking for a pass. He went off the stick. Chipped off the glass. Out to center. Knocked off Jenner's stick. Boxes back in. Right wing corner. Centers in a chance. Sent wide by Como and then scored! Como.
Robinson will dump in. Puck gets away to Mottinger. Klingberg for Hanley. Jackets break that up. And the Jackets are on the board. Gavrikov walking the line. Gavrikov on to Dean Kukin. Jackets continue to change here. And it's Gregorenko. Kukin scores! It's 5-3!
Ben calmly to Radulov. Couldn't clear. Line A held at the point, then got tripped up. Ben with it on the backhand. Pavelski up ahead. Radulov for the empty net. He buries it. The Stars put this one away. As Radulov.
Here comes Suzuki for Drouin. Jonathan Drouin. He'll stop, wait, and chip it in with the backhand. Suzuki. Sherratt shoots tip. Back up for Kulak. Mete. Slap pass in front. Tipped and just wide as Suzuki got a touch on it, but it went into the corner. Suzuki, another strong steal. Here comes Suzuki. Wrist shot blocked. Kulak's on it. He shoots. Scores!
Eagle working on Victor Mete. Shovels the puck to JT Miller. Around for Antoine Roussel. Quickly back to the blue line. Shot from there. Stopped by Allen. Rebound. Roussel scores! Antoine Roussel.
Petrie at the blue line off the draw, halves control. Edmondson shoots, tip, scores! Tanner Toffoli, the connection! Dished up, Corey Perry swats at it. Miller in the vicinity, but it's up for Toffoli. Here comes Tanner Toffoli again. Drago through the leg, back in, scores!
But the pass was broken up. Here's Pettersson. Wrist shot, scores! Canucks. Quinn Hughes tries a wrist shot. Besser tipped it wide. Puck is centered. Jamming away is Pearson. He scores! Tanner Pearson wouldn't give up.
Tons of sticks and bodies, and there's Petrie. He'll fish it out. Hughes hustling. He'll keep it in. 12 seconds remaining. Canucks got to be quick. But there's a turnover to Foley. The chip up, and here's Petrie. Empty netter, you betcha. Jeff Petrie buries it, and that'll seal it for Montreal.
Now Highmore rides out the Canes defense. Carolina's able to get to it. As Fogel sends it up to Jordan Staal. Staal, the Canes captain, fends off and a shot right out in front. They score! Now Canes coming back the other way. Svechnikov behind the Chicago net. Canes gives some chase to the point. Shot finds Jordan Staal in the slot. Slot, they work it over to Foley. Scores!
Here's Janmark going down. Suter back out. Bogdan walks. Gave it a Kubalik. Across the center pass, Kurushin, what a play!
He went for a change. There was only two Canes out there, and Aho and Teravainen, but the Hawks did a nice job of keeping them in the outside. That's where the Hawks have to be better in their own zone.
A steal, Canes, step it up, he scores!
So they can get through the neutral zone with speed and attack on the offense. And when they have connected tonight, the Hurricanes have had outstanding chances to score.
And they do right there as the puck comes to Trocheck. Puck went out of play, and the Rod Brind'Amour was able to call a timeout, but still, two straight minutes of PK in OT, and a four against three. Here's a centering pass, nice score on Billenstrom. Chance to win it for the Hurricanes. Weaves in. Svechnikov scores, and Carolina has picked up their fifth consecutive victory, and they are now 6-1 on the season.
Drake Caggiula. Little drop.
Back to the front, they score! And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
He goes after it against Vince Dunn, centered, and Preko's in the right spot, the Blues the other way. And Hoffman carries it, and man fell down. Here's Hoffman, shoots, he scores! Hoffman! More sustained pressure by the Blues here in the second period. Now Blais finds Falk with a great move. In on goal, another move, another shot, and he scores!
Now the Killers are tired.
Chychrun takes a shot, ripped it wide. Off the end boards it goes.
Got to hit the net there. Too long of a windup.
So now it's a 5-on-4 for Smalls. Right back to the front, they score! And guess what?
That was the draft. The Blues got Kyrou in the second round, 35th overall. He has the puck. Now to Schwartz. In front to Dunn, shoots, he scores! And now Vince Dunn, who gave the Blues the 3-2 lead at 11:45 of the second. Now Parayko on his horse. Pass in front to Kyrou. To O'Reilly, shoots, he scores!
Now Osterley for Kessel. Into the corner it goes, Garland, side of the net, they score! And they get the one, it's Nick Schmaltz in front.
It had eyes for Maggio. It goes through three different players to get there.
Intercepted by Appleton. Appleton takes it wide on Backlund. Appleton into the slot. Shot score! It's the penalty kill. Power play is over for Calgary. Flames did have a power play goal. Here comes Forbert. Scores!
Here's Connor. Taken away neatly by Lindholm, and he'll skate it out himself. Elias Lindholm in. Dubé, played it up front, they score! Kachuk able to chip it in.
To center it in, Kopp getting chased with Velimaki. To the backboards they go, Ehlers in as well. Kopp has it, centers for Scheifele. He'll play it at the line, and up Kopp, DeMello on the shot, deflected, score!
Monahan got a stick in the way, but Connor tips it back to the line of Beaulieu. Missed that one, it deflects into the slot, Monahan there to break it up. And he's able to spring his man. It's Kachuk on a partial break. Kachuk stopped by Bersois. Rebound hit the crossbar. They score. Johnny Gaudreau able to tuck it in. And the Flames have cut the lead to one on a breakaway by Kachuk. The rebound put home.
Carr challenge, but he'll turn on the Jets. Scoops it up for O'Connor. Logan O'Connor to Sherwood. That shot never got through. He was checked by Suter. And still with it. Score!
Send out in front and bang.
So fun to watch. Just an elite player, grow his game from the time he first came in. Quick shot, saved by Talbot. The linesman has got
to cut down. Score!
Dry score!
Down in front. Back.
Nice stick lift on the near side to tie up Kaprizov. That puck is high off the glass. Graves can't find any room. Good job there by Mayhew. Reversed. Set out in front. Score! Kaprizov with a power play goal as he worked his way to the low slot. He was out there for a minute and 27 seconds on the wall.
Sealed off by Lindholm, who gets it back from Heinen. One-time blast, steered aside, and Shattenkirk gets it back towards the net. It went wide. Steal below the goal line, recovers. Silverberg wants to walk in front with it. Got it over to Heinen. He scored! They are plus nine, are the Kings in goal differential in second periods thus far this season. Ducks dump it in off the opening draw, and Rowney behind the net. Got it in front, and Backus scores!
Dominant tonight in terms of puck position.
Yeah, they're buzzing, and the Kings are really turning the puck over. If there's one thing the Kings have to do right now at this point in this game, is figure out a way to make that first pass out of the zone.
Centering pass from Doughty to a man.
Doughty loses it in the neutral zone. Here's Delorier, two on one with Backus, and he'll score. Nick Delorier pots it into the empty net, his third of the year.
He'll wind it around the boards. There he tosses to an open Alex Kaysoff. McDavid ducks inside, gives it up for Barry. Nurse calling for it. One-timer, redirected home. Stephon unable to dig it out, but Batherson from one knee was able to advance to Paquette. He's stymied as he hit the Edmonton line, and McDavid sets up Puljujärvi, waiting, shooting, save made, Hogberg, rebound, Puljujärvi scores! Brings it out for Ottawa, Norris, back to Sue, rim shot, missed, blocker side. Rebound off the Dashers, Riley could not hold onto it, and now Draisaitl leads a 3-on-2. Quick shot, scores!
Veteran pivot for the young players on this Ottawa side of this team.
Off the draw, whipped across to Bouchard. His shot finds its way home.
Dadnov. Had that knocked away. Now back to the point. Long shot by Zaitsev. Score! Over the head of Stutzlitz. Knocked down by Zub. He had Yamamoto bearing in on him. Now the lead pass. Working to Stutzle with a chance. Scores! Stutzle fires it by Koskinen. And Tim Stutzle has goals in back-to-back games.